Steve, all the guys that played tonight scored, and I think you guys had at least 7 in double digits. Is it a message that the team is having right now that D'Antoni is giving, that you guys are really trying to space that out rather than have that be 1 or 2 or 3 guys?
Absolutely. I mean, I think you look at our roster, there's not necessarily a bunch of all-star go-to guys. So everyone's, I think, embracing the opportunity to move the ball, move bodies, and use everybody as a threat. And I think everyone's been pretty unselfish thus far.
Steve, you haven't really been playing the second half the last 2-3 games. In that second half, did you feel any twinge in your neck or your ankle or anything? How did your body actually feel while you were going through that?
I mean, I felt the neck from 4 days now. So the neck hurt to start the game, but I felt like I needed the minutes. So, 3 or 4 days left to recover, I just thought I'd sacrifice the neck tonight to try to get some playing time. That was it. I just wanted it. It was too valuable in a last opportunity to play a game to sit out. So I just kind of struggled through it.
The real issue right now, though, is just the neck is what's bothering you. Is that correct?
Right now, yeah. I mean, the ankle's not perfect, but it's okay. But the neck is a nightmare.
There's a picture posted last night. The Lakers posted a picture of you and Kobe when you guys were at the casino and said the Rat Pack, something like that. It made me think, I know you guys have already been close with what you've been through and being on the same team together, whether it's here or Olympics. But with having injuries now, with both of you guys being older in the later stage of your career, is there something that's bonding you guys even more now that you guys are both having to deal with this type of setback at this age?
Yeah, I suppose. I mean, and that's not... We don't sit around and commiserate, but in some ways it's similar. I had a lot of injuries last year. Now he's faced a long-term injury, so I think we appreciate the difficulty and the mental toughness it takes to persevere.
Is there a point where you guys are laughing? God, man, I'm getting old with all this type of stuff.
Yeah, we goof around about it once in a while, but I don't think either of us are ready to give an inch either.
Sure. Hey, there was one. I don't know if you remember, but there was a point in the game where you were wide open for a three. And Nick Young kind of looked at you and didn't decide to pass, and I think tried to drive it up instead. Didn't work out too well. Remember that play? What was going through your mind when that happened?
Just wide open. But he had a little guy on him. He said afterwards he should have passed it. So we all make the wrong decision at times during a game. You have to have the freedom to make mistakes. And, I know I made some tonight too, so I want him to have the confidence to make decisions in his own right.